Okay. I should probably delete that, shouldn't I? All right. Music kind of loud. I need to turn it down. Settings. Audio. How do I change this? Eighty? Oh. I don't want people to hear me. I don't want to hear them either. Mute copyright music? Yes. This game knows what's up. I have absolutely forgotten how to play this game, so. Crouch is B. Small item. Ability? Oh, is that for Jason or is that for. No, this is counselor controls. Use ability. I don't know what that means. Russian. Ah, I see. Spawn preference. Slur. I definitely prefer that. I wonder how long it's gonna take to get a match, because. I guess we'll see. Wish me luck. Do I have to sit there and mute every person? Because I don't want to talk to strangers. I don't want to hear them. Does anyone even play this game anymore? Maybe so. That's not what I meant to do. Let me just mute everyone. Is that rude? I wish I could mass mute. Okay. I got everyone muted so I don't have to hear them. Just say I'm ready, I guess. I don't want to be Jason. I don't think I've played Jason yet, actually. I've had this game for like a year and I've never played the killer. Well, I might have played him once just to see what it was about, but I don't remember caring very much for it. What does that mean? What does that mean? Did I do Oh no, what have I done? Oh, okay, I didn't do that. I got scared. Aw, man, we were close to getting out of there too. I wish I could mute the other players from, like, settings. That would be nice. That would be great. What is happening? Oh, cool. Powered by Unreal Engine. Gun Media Entertainment. Illphonic. There's so much happening. Okay, well, my game crashed. I usually don't have that happen on Xbox. There's that. Let's try this one more time, shall we? Cruel Brian. Can we get some more people in here? Another Galaxy Wolf. Not to be confused with me, Galaxy Gab. I am not a wolf girl. Are you gonna be obnoxious? Oh god. Guess I could say I'm ready then. Everyone's muted, so I don't have to talk to them. Pack and act small! Y'all, please. I know they're like 8 years old, probably, but like, come on. Get it together. Well, while I wait, I'm already gonna have to switch over to my phone. So that's fun. I really hope I'm not. I don't wanna be the killer. Oh, I love it when my headphones get all caught up. We in it to win it now, ladies. I'm surprised how quickly we got into a match. I was honestly worried that we weren't going to. He didn't even make a noise. When you're so shocked by being murdered, you don't make a noise. Okay, let me see if I can remember how
I
to
gotta
play
get
this
out of
game.
here now. I gotta get out of here now.
Okay. Is there anything in here? Crouch. There we go. No. No. I'll take that. Who's here? Why did you jump through the window? Why did you do that? He's not here. You just made a bunch of noise for no reason. Is there another door back here? I swear. I think there is. Yep. Yeah, would you look at that? Okay. Stop doing shit. Oh my god. A pot? Yeah, no, I'll keep what I got, actually. A battery? I need. No, there's nothing in there. How do I turn my light on? I suppose I have a flashlight, aren't I? What'd I just do? Oh. No, I want that. That's crouch. Ah! It was a left bumper. Oh! Why is he in here? Didn't he die outside? Did Jason bring him in here? You know, I love that for him. I need a battery. Is that what that is? Or a fuse, I mean? Oh, stop getting stuck on a door, please. So I need to go outside. I need to find a battery somewhere. I keep saying battery, I mean fuse. Cool, cool, cool. Let's find a window that isn't broken to get out of. So I need a fuse. Okay, let's go to another house, see if I can find a fuse. Wait, is Jason here? Uh-oh. Does that mean someone's dead already? Well, someone was already in here. Oh, and the door is wide open. That was. Okay. I'm just gonna. Okay, Kenna. Also, I want those. I need, what I really need is a few moves. can I have a few moves? Maybe? No. Okay, I'm gonna just do a quick. Uh-oh. Wait, did it not work? There it goes. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. I yanked my phone forward. Yeah, whatever. I'll just set it here, I guess. Okay. So I went to that house already. The more I run, the more I make.
What happened?
Shut up. Where's the body? I love how my fear response just then was shut up. Okay. I'm just gonna. Yeah, I'll take that knife. Someone's already shot at, Jade. Can you get out of my way, motherfucker? Jesus, you're obnoxious. Please. Oh, there's nothing in here. So, Tarmy Jarvis is already here. How do I run? How do I run? Ah, press down. I'm just gonna. Oh! Well, I know where a battery is, actually. Way to waste your ammo, dude. Stop tripping, dumbass. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna get the battery from in here.
Help! Oh, God!
Pass? Ow! Fuck you! I was trying to get the battery. Stop tripping. Okay. Is he trying to break in here or something? I know I saw the battery in here. Where is it? There's a battery in here, was there not? Where was it? Where was the battery? Stop tripping. There we go. Oh. I don't want to hurt myself. Wait a minute. Was that a two? What happened? Did the killer leave? Really? Well, that was. Keish is asleep. Are you reading chat or just playing? Oh, I'm reading chat! Hello. Sorry, I was, It's kinda hard, because I don't have the computer screen right next to my face. It's to the side of me. So I don't always, see when I get a message. Ah, this again. Mute. Ah, Spatial Cheetah. They were from the other. Are you leaving, Spatial Cheetah? Don't tell me we got kicked again. What is happening? This is obnoxious. try again. We'll try again. I may just end this stream and start a different game. I'm at that point. We've only been in the session for 21 minutes and I'm already at my limit for handling shit today. So, Keish is asleep. How are you? What have you been up to? Hell's Wife. Beefier Flyer. Da-da-da-da. Oh my goodness. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's 8? 8 or 9 is the max. It looks like it's 9, but there's spaces between here, so it might just be 8. I might switch to Dead by Daylight. I'm feeling spooky, damn it. I only got to see Jason's beautiful hockey mask face once. Maybe I should host a game. Does that do anything? I wouldn't be leaving and making everyone else, you know, suffer the consequences if I were the host. But I don't know how quickly people would join if I started a game. We'll see what happens. Oh, I haven't readied up yet. My ears are a bit itchy. They're always itchy. Oh man, I had some leftover enchiladas for dinner and so good. Damn, her titties and ass out. Oh no, Jason becomes almost unstoppable. I'll just make more noise. Yeah, I know. So, are we gonna get in the game? We better not quit in the middle of it. I'll be mad. And we'll be angry. Come on, Vominos. Let's get in this game. Yeah, I better not be Jason. I'll lose my mind. I still can't believe they never gave this dude a voice while he's dying. Like, bro, come on. You would be yelling if this was happening to you. Really?
I have to do something. I have
I'm
to escape.
Somewhat near a house, at least. I hope I didn't spawn nearby him. That would suck. Okay. What do we do now? Nothing. Nothing again. I'm not a fan of that. Okay, nothing there either. Okay, well anyway, I'm leaving. He's not here yet, is he? Where's the nearest house? This way? Oh, right there. Please. I don't want to be the first to die. Just gonna... Wait, where's the door? Oh. Right here. That's how I turn my light on. I don't like how silent it got. Wow, more nothing. Yeah, that'll be useful probably, if I remember how to use it. That's a screwdriver. Well, guess I'll leave again. Okay, I'm gonna just slowly make my way up over here, I guess. Where? Well, I'm taking a map. Where is he? Is he in this building? I heard a... Hello? I just need a fuse or... something. Jason, you in here? Okay. Oh, it's this house again, I think. Or is it? I don't really know. What is that? The boat? Am I even near the boat? How do I check the map? Nope. Okay, let's see. Where's the boat? Oh, it's pretty close, actually. I'd rather do the car, though. The boat takes forever. You know what? I'll go to the boat. Anything in here? Anyway, I'm leaving. Where's the boat? Am I going at least the right direction? Yeah. That's right over there. Would you look at that? How do I get down there? Hey. rich boy Chad. Alright. Can I do this? What are you doing, man? Oh, it's RB. Shut up. That was on it, you bitch. What are you doing? Oh, it switches between LB and RB. That's stupid. Oh,
I'm doing this right.
He's coming. You're probably not. Oh my god. At it again. Hey, Jason.
Please, no!
No! Aww, really? Really? That awkward moment when you immediately die. God damn it. Sure, I'll spectate. Isn't he after you? I probably should have ran when I had the chance, but I thought I could finish this stupid thing. That stupid thing.
Oh, fuck, who is that? My god, I can't look.
It's me, baby. I wish Dead by Daylight would let you, like, move around like this.
Oh, thank god, it actually fit.
Are you gonna get out in the boat, dude? You had gas, didn't you? Oh my god, he's actually gonna leave? Oh, bro. Bro, what are you doing? Away at least for now. You gonna break all the windows? He almost got out of there too. He's coming for you. That man is naked. Oh no.
Please, no!
Oh, bro. His head is rolling. Do you see that? Oh, that sucks. Ah, it's Chad 2. But oh, is he gonna die as well? Oh no, he got out. Dude, just run. He's not gonna be stalled enough for you to do this.
Okay, all set.
He's gonna get
you. Time to get out of here.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. He's fast underwater, though. Where is he? He's right behind you, dude! Oh my god, you lost him? This guy escaped wearing a Speedo. Oh no, he's right there! He's right over there. He's that red dot in the water. Oh my god, get out of there, bro! Oh my god. Oh, he got out. He got out somehow. Wait, is this the only person left? It won't let me move. What the fuck? Wasn't there like 7 people in the lobby? Only 2 of us died, 1 of us escaped, right? So there should be 4 people I could go look at. Yeah, whatever. I guess I'll follow this guy around. Unless other people just straight up left. That's possible too. Why would you do that? I don't think he's near you, my guy. I don't think you need to hide in a closet. I think you need to worry about escaping. Wow, this is really fun to watch. What? All right. I kind of want to see this dude die, but... Is he ever gonna find him, or is he gonna sit here for 9 minutes until the game times out? Should I just leave? How do I leave? I think it's B, right? And literally no one else is available? Okay, this is boring. I'm not sitting here for this. Oh, how do I leave? No. How do I leave? Yes, I don't want to be in this game anymore. The dude was just gonna sit in that closet or wardrobe for 9 minutes, apparently. I ain't about it. Okay, random, huh? Nope, that's not what I meant to do. The fact I have to sit here and mute every single person is really annoying. I wish we could get a couple more people in here. There's only 6 of us. Meaning there's only gonna be 5 survivors.
Ooh. Ooh, I don't know about that.
Savage boy? Soup dog. War eagle. Verdant Arrow. That's a fun name. You're getting muted, though. And so is Brent. And you get muted. And you get muted. Well, if everyone readies up, this will go faster. Savage boy, I'm looking at you. Yeah, it's just 8. I don't know why I thought it was 9 players, but it's 8. I'm pretty sure it's always been 8. After using the phone box, find and use the phone to call the police. Watch out! Jason becomes almost unstoppable when he's entered rage mode. Yeah, I'm sure the repair stats make it much easier. But I like to be able to run and to get my stamina up fast. That's why I use the girl that I use. What is her name? I don't remember her name. Claire? No, that's not right. What the hell is this girl's name? Huh. I think the only person I remember the name of is, like, Tiffany. Oh! Aw, but he just gave him a hug. Why is everybody running? He just gave him a hug. Oh, look at me next to the boathouse. What in the fuck is right? I'm gonna grab that. And that. Okay. I'll take that. How do I replace items? Oh, I don't want that. B. How do I get out? Okay. I don't know what button I press to do that, so that's unfortunate. What about over here? Can I get a fuse? Nope. Open the door. So, where do I want to- there's a house up here. Oh, it's the lodge. Is this like the big one? Oh. My screen just went black. Okay. It's locked. Hey! Person who looks just like me but with a cooler outfit. What is that? I'd rather have a machete. Is there anything in here? You got a map? God damn it. If you weren't in here, I could get a map myself. Car keys? How do I- aha! That's how you replace it. You can have that, thing. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. What the fuck? Let me out! Okay. Okay, let's go. What was that? Is he here? I don't want it. I don't want it. Oh, I just press A again. What is that? Oh, a gun. There's a gun in here. Guess I'll take that. Can't you- well, I can use it, I just, not very good at it. Oh, I already did this. Okay, not much going on. Okay. She's a little buggy, I will say. This game is a little bugger-boo. Is this the- this is the two-seater! Why would you waste your time on a two-seater? That's kind of fucked up. No, take it to the other car! Only two of us can leave! Alright. Well, I do have the car keys, so I get to be the driver. We need gas, though. Are there two keys and two battery- like, is there two of each thing? I don't really know.
I hope I'm doing this right.
We still need gas. I don't think there's any gas in here. We came from- where did we come from? Oh my god. Where am I going? What was that noise? Oh, he's here. Cool. No, that's fine, actually. Are you guys running from him? Oh, great. I'm just gonna... Where did the other people go? They ran off. Even the car's right over here. Yeah, them dying is not my problem. I gotta go. Nice knowing ya. Where did the other people go? That wasn't them, right? Or did they leave and then come right back and then get killed? Is that what's happening? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm just trying to get the hell out of here. Is this where I spawned? Okay. Oh, there's the other car that I have the key to that I would prefer to go in because it could hold 4 people and not only 2. Oh, there you are. I have the keys, so I don't know what y'all are doing. I'm not gonna drop my keys for you.
Please, no!
Oh my god. I did not expect him to hop up right behind me. Well, this sucks. Hey guys, one of y'all should die. Are you still behind me? Oh, good. I had the keys. So, if anyone tries to start shit with me, I'll kill them. He might show up here.
Okay, all set. Time to get out of here.
Are you trying to get run over? Oh my god, I don't know how to drive this fucking thing. Oh. Ah, that's how we get out of here. Now the real question is, where the fuck is the exit? Oh my fucking god. Oh, I'm gonna crash. I'm gonna crash. It's gonna be bad. Ah, he's here. Oh god. He's gonna come out into the middle of the road. Hey, oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I got out! Holy shit! I'm a genius. Where's the exit? I don't know how to get out of here. What the fuck? Okay. Where's the exit? Oh god. Okay, here we go. This is, interesting. How do I get out of here? That can go either way. Holy shit! I got out. There was no one in the car with me! Oops. There was someone in the car with me, but I don't know if Jason pulled them out or... I kind of feel bad. I thought I could save at least me and one other person, but I think he jumped out of the car.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Oh, someone died under the bed. Interesting. Ouch. Oh man, that's rough. What are y'all doing? Are you trying to die?
Whoa, huh?
I just hear bats?
Please, please don't come over here.
No, stop!
Oh, this is so chaotic. Okay, well, someone called the cops, so that's cool. He's about to die. They're just all suffering. I'm gonna stick with her. She seems to... Actually, no. I do kind of want to know what's happening with them. Like, are they gonna die? Oh, no. Oh, they knocked his mask off. Bro, he sees you. What are you doing? Okay. I don't know why she didn't get up and run, but alright. What? Did you see him just slide around before he left? It's only the two of them? Oh, that's rough. Did the killer just leave? Oh my god! I think the killer was so pissed off he just left. oh boy. Oh boy. That's rough. I wish Dead by Daylight had like a single player mode where it was just a bunch of AI. I think that would be fun. I don't know how it would work, but... Oh, let's mute everyone yet again. I can't. Oh my god. Last person. Stu. Man, I got away and I thought I was taking somebody with me. I don't know when they left. Or if, like, Jason pulled them out of the car while I was struggling to find where the fuck I was going. I can't believe I got out of that alive, to be quite honest. Let's go! Then counselors can... counselors can dodge, heavy attack, and block when in combat mode. Keisha's asleep, leave. Guess I didn't read their comment in time. Oops. I was a little busy. Trying not to die. So I'm sorry if I didn't see your message. Right. Then and there. Ooh, I kinda have a weird setup going on. I'm sitting on a floor couch in front of my entertainment center with my TV, and I have an ottoman that my laptop is sitting on next to me, but I'm not looking at it constantly. Oh! Oof, that was rough. Wait, Wait, is my...
I gotta get out of here. Now.
Shouldn't I be muted? Whatever. Alright. Let's hope there's some good stuff in here, otherwise... that'll suck. Okay, nothing. Not even, like, a battery or... there's a pot, I guess. If I have to have a weapon, I could grab the pot. Not that it did me much good when he snatched me last time. A wrench, that'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Okay. I don't want that. I don't need to be talking to people. What does it matter? My biggest concern about talking to strangers is them, like, yelling slurs and shit. And I just, you know, I don't want to deal with nonsense on my stream, so... better to just mute them. Okay. Oh, it's a stream. I thought this was a road. Nope. Okay. Maybe there's something good in here. Gonna close that up. Well, the lights are still on. That's a plus. Yeah, I'll take that map, actually. Give that to me. Are you trying to kill me? What the fuck is your problem? Okay, so this bitch is trying to kill me. I will beat you to death if you fuck with me. Copy, I'm in real therapy. 2437. I'm getting away from her. She's an asshole. Hitting me for no fucking reason. Sure, let's see what's in this house. Did I go backwards? I honestly don't know. Okay, so that's locked. I'd rather have this. Okay. Alright, nothing. Nothing. It definitely seems like he didn't really check in here. Is there a car? Are you trying to kill me, you bitch? Okay. I will fucking end your life. Here. I will shoot you. Don't test me. Wait, where'd the other guy go? He's on their tail, I think. Oh, I'm over here. Oh, and the car's down this way. Right? Am I going the right way? Yeah. Car is this way. Wait, was I in here already? Did I just go backwards? No, I don't think I've been in here. I don't need that. I already have a map. Don't want that. Okay. I wonder, can they hear me? I didn't mute myself. But then again, I thought I turned my mic off. I said don't use my mic, right? Right? Settings. Game settings. No, that wasn't it. Audio? Use headset for game voice. No. Yeah, so they shouldn't be hearing me. Unless that feature doesn't actually work. Yeah, I don't really have anything to offer. I don't have the keys yet or anything. I need to turn off my computer turning off every few minutes. I don't remember how to do that though. I can't believe she injured me. If I die because of her, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, someone was in here and got everything, it appears. Wait, was I in here already? I don't think so. Getting kind of turned around. Oh my god. I'm just gonna leave. Where should I go? Up and around, I guess. Oof. Sure hope he's not after me. Looks like he's after me. Or I guess not. What? Why is that on the screen all of a sudden? Okay. Is that Jason? Well, I definitely don't want to be here. Which car is this? Is it the two-seater? I think it's a four-seater. I think the blue one's always a four-seater and the yellow one's always a two-seater. So they need a battery and it looks like they have keys. Or no, they don't have keys. And I'm assuming that everyone, yeah, it looks like they... Cops are here? Oh my god, I can leave. Well, let's get going then, right? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh boy. Can we make it? Okay, everyone else is making their way up there. I don't know where Jason is, though. Little concerned about that. But, oh, well, I guess. Oh, there's a key in here, but they don't have a battery. Oh! Because she's dead.
Ah! Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Oh, shut the fuck up! You should... Keep your mouth shut, please. And I thought that the survivors in Dead by Daylight were obnoxious every time they got injured. They'd be like, Oh my god. I'm gonna... let my thing go up, and then I'm gonna run for my life. Can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? Oh my god, I got out.
Suck it!
Oh man. Oh, I was the last one to leave? Interesting. Hey, I leveled up. So, two people died? Ugh. Sorry, I keep burping. I had a soda. I usually don't drink soda, but it was the only thing we had to drink that wasn't water, and I wanted something different. Can I mute myself? Oh, people left. I'll stay in here, I don't care. Wow, everyone's leaving. I'll stay. I ain't got nothing to lose but stay. Guess it just depends on if other people are gonna show up or not. Oh, well, there we go. Someone left. Okay, another person left. I would really like the full amount of people. Please. I'd rather 8 than 6. The more people, the easier it is, in my opinion. Hey, would you look at that? You're gonna be muted, though. Okay, ready to roll. Ready up. Ready up. Loaded pepper, ready up. Inquisitor, Black Ninja, ready up. Okay. Took them long enough. Oh, here we go. I can't stop yawning. I don't know why. I slept for 12 hours. I may have a problem. Let's get this show on the road. Show on the road. Higgins Haven. I like this Jason, he looks cool. But I also like regular old Jason as well.
I can't believe he killed them.
I can. He's Jason Voorhees, girl. What did you expect? I'm gonna just lock it up. Okay. Oh, look, another way to leave. Or I guess in this case, another way for him to get into the house. Cool. Then again, I guess I'd rather have more entrances. Why did you turn that on? I'm still in the building. Oh my god. I will take that map, thank you. Oh, maybe it's not on. I thought the- Well, I don't know. Is the radio on? I honestly can't tell. Give me? Hell yeah. What I really want is a pocket knife. That would be great. Okay, nothing else in here. I'm assuming nothing else in here. Me just hiding behind here when Jason comes. Wait, no. There's nothing in here. I will lock it. Make him think that someone's in there. Okay. I don't want to be here anymore. This is a weird-ass bathroom. Are you turning it on? Oh god. Well, here we go. Left me high and dry. Shelley's pass, huh? I'll take that. Bear trap, that's fun. I'm assuming you cleared the place out. Nope. Close it, don't want it. I don't want to talk to anyone. Okay, I can't leave that way. Can leave this way though. There's only one window in here. That's not great. Well, okay. Nothing here. I'm leaving. Could go to the cemetery, I guess. Nah, I'll just go to the house over here. Oh, look, because there's a battery. Where's the car? Right there, and then there's gas right there. Did Jason kill them? It appears he might also have a map. Give me that. We need a fuse to call the police. Wouldn't that be nice? Yeah, no. No, I'm just gonna go ahead and go on to the other place. Did someone die? Where? Yeah, keep going this way. I'm not putting shit in the yellow car. Oh, where is he? Oh, he's over there. With the people with the car? Oh, he left. The real question is, where did he go? Oof. Okay, there's a car, and then there's gas right there. I'm gonna go put the battery in the car. Oh, Jason's right there. Maybe I won't. Shut up. Is he just hanging out by the car? Someone already filled it with gas. Oh boy. I'm just gonna... Where did he go? Aw, shit. Why am I stupid? Oh my god. I hate it. Why don't you just do one? No. Okay. Well, you got the battery at least. If you get the car keys, it'll be ready to go. Well, that was one way to die. Gonna find you? Uh-oh. Oh my god, he didn't see her! Oh, did he? Oh my god, he just left? Oh shit. Did he just leave? He keeps walking around. He still hasn't found her yet. Oh my god. Has he found her yet? Oh my god. Cat and mouse, am I right? Is he still around? Dude, you need to find, like, some healing stuff. What was that? I guess she's just hanging out over there. Oh, he healed up. Nice. He's still not back for her? Is she just gonna sit there the whole time? Come on, y'all. Do something. Bro. Really? Oh, he's back. Still doesn't know where she is, though, I guess. Dude, the door is open. Where is he? I don't know what is going on right now. Oh, he found you.
Fuck you! Missed.
Hey, I get stuck on a door. That'll help. Oh my god. He's still after her. Oh. Gotta learn to juke him, you know? Oh man. I don't think she's gonna last long. She runs like a GTA stripper. If all the characters run like this. He just knocked her body over. The disrespect is astronomical. Why did you do that? Yep, she's dead. Oh, that's what he did to me. Oh, why is it shaking? Okay, that's gonna give me motion sickness. I don't know why the body was shaking like that. Are these the last two people? Yep. The last two people alive. If they could call the cops or, like, Tommy Jarvis or something. Call Tommy! I swear to God. They're not gonna call Tommy. They're gonna be stupid. Alright. Guess we're just gonna piddle around. Oh, at least he's doing something. Yeah. Dude. Get out of there. Oh my god.
Is that a person?
Dude, you've been tripping over dead bodies this whole time and now you comment on it? Why does this shit look toasty like a marshmallow? I don't know, it's one of his skins. I'm assuming it's from one of the movies, but there's so many and I've only watched the first one. So, I honestly have no idea if they made that up or if that's from a movie. Don't get in the water. He'll beat you there. He's fast in water. Slow. You're making a mistake. Boy, what are you doing? He's faster in water. Oh no, he's dead. All right. Wait! Oh my god, he killed everyone? I didn't know he killed the other guy. How do you like the graphics so far? This game looks goofy, but it seems fun. I don't really care about graphics, to be honest.
Come to mommy.
This game is buggy. That's for sure. It's very buggy. But I like it. I think it's fun. Literally the only game that I can think of where the graphics actually bother me are like Minecraft. Something about the block, I don't know. I don't like it. But like, you know, 3D graphics that are like relatively normal, even if they're not like the best graphics in the world, are fine by me, you know? like typical video game graphics. Oh, did we get kicked from the server? Uh-huh. That's okay, because you know what? What are my perks? Level-headed. Okay. Oh! Chance to avoid detection. Recharge rate increased. Quicker. Oh, yep. There we go. I need better composure. And probably much better stealth and repair. As well. How do I buy perks again? I think it's in customize. Ah, there we go. Who else is there? There we go. She has higher composure, extremely high stealth, but not much stamina. What do I have? Chance to avoid detection completely during distance. Okay. Stamina recharge rate increased. Uh-huh. I might stick to... No. I feel like my playstyle is... I haven't unlocked her yet. She has, like, no strength or speed. Her speed's kinda high. Her speed is not. Yeah, I'd rather just stick with her, to be honest. Like, her stealth and repair aren't great, but, like... Yeah, I'd rather just stick with her. Yeah, let's roll for a new perk. Oh! I want that. Oh. I'll do this. No, that's not. Stop it. Okay, restful, level-headed, and tinker. Yeah. That's what I want. I'll keep rolling perks, I guess. We got another one. Oh, and it's a level 1. Look at that. I'm gonna sell it. Last one. That's fair. I don't care about that, to be quite honest. No. YOLO? Get another one. Let's see. Start with a large map. Oh, that could be useful, but... Oh... It's only level 2. Whatever. I'll stick with the map. The map has helped a lot in the past. Man, my room's kind of hot. I can't have the AC on because it makes the headset go brrr. Not really, but it does this like weird sound. Okay, now let's mute everyone. Yet again. Shark lover. I love that for you. Can y'all hear me? Hello? Don't like that. I'm gonna mute everybody because I don't want to talk to anybody. I wish I could mute myself. That would be nice. Whatever. God, I can't. A little kid is playing this. To be fair, though, I did play, like, GTA 5 when I was, like, 8, so... Okay. I'm just gonna turn my... No? I don't understand. I turned the audio off. Whatever. I'm finally here. Hey, Kenna. And there's no way GTA 5 was out when you were 8. I didn't say GTA 5. I said GTA. Like, when I was a kid, I think it was GTA 2? GTA, which one was it? It was Vice City. My dad played Vice City and he would let me play. And my stepmom was like, why are you letting her play that? I might have said 5, I'm sorry. That's possible. I didn't mean 5. I just meant GTA in general. Am I near a building? Oh, would you look at
that?
I sure
am.
What in the fuck indeed? Alright, close the door. Lock that bitch. If there were car keys, it would be on this little thing. Am I right? Whatever. Give me some goods, please. Oh my god, nothing. Useless. Ugh, I guess I'll take this bat. Okay, more nothing. I'll take a pocket knife, sure. Okay, so I got a large map. Someone found a battery. Okay, cool. That helps. I'm glad I got this map perk, because honestly, that's the best one in this game, personally. I already have a map, don't need that. Okay, let's see here. Anything in here? No. Don't want that. Stop. Give me this. Okay. Alright. Please? Aw, come on. Give me, like, keys or something. Ugh. Whatever. Move on to the rest of the house, I guess. Oh my god. This again. Nope, didn't want to go in there. I'm just gonna leave. I don't know why she leaves so aggressively. There's no need. I want that. Fuck the bat. Okay. There's a knife sitting there that can't be picked up. Why? Let's see. Nothing in here. I'm leaving. I open the door and he's right there. That would be... He might be over here. Just gonna... close this up real fast and lock it. And, lock the front door. Ah, I'm stuck. Okay. I wish I could find a fuse so I could call the police. That would be good. Sure. Another pocket knife. Why not? Nope. No. Give me keys or a fuse or something. Okay, where's the thing I could call Tommy on? Wait, I thought that was in here. Was it not? Am I stupid? I'll take the machete. I'm confused. I thought that was in here. Did I miss something? I guess I was wrong. I saw the tower, so I kind of thought that Johnny... Tommy? I'm so confused. And very far away from people. Oh, it's right here!
Is anyone there? This is not a prank!
Look at that?
We need your help! Jason is killing us! We need your help!
Well, I love that Tommy didn't call the police. He's just like, I'll come in here by myself. After hearing that there's a murderer killing a bunch of teenagers. It's fine. So, here's the thing. He could get me alone, which is not good. But also, since I'm not with a bunch of people, that might be in my favor. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. Okay. Come on, give me something of interest. What is that? Is that the fuse? Phone fuse box. Okay. Good. Where can I call? Is that the orange house? Repair the phone box. Where is it, though? Oh my god, where is it? Okay, that's the radio tower, but it's not the phone thing. Okay. Now I gotta find a house that has a phone in it. Is it this one? It looks like it's this one! Oh my god! If I could call the police, that would be great. Oh god, okay. They're leaving without me. Oh shit. Oh my god, I can call the police. Come on, get me in. Get me in here. I wanna call the police. No, he's here. Oh no, that's not good. Oh, there's no door. That's also not good. That's not gonna stop him, but... I'm sure he's more concerned about the car. Where's the is it in there? Oh no. Oh god. Okay. Dude. Where's the phone? I swear to God. Where's the phone? Okay, he left. He's back. Oh, he's back! He's back. Okay. No, run, dumbass, run! Oh my god, I fixed the where's the phone? Oh no. I have no idea where he is. Okay, someone shot him. Not like that does much. Okay, I'm just gonna sneak for right now. Ah, no!
Please no!
Sorry, Ken, I'll read your message in a minute. Kinda in a panic right now. Where the fuck is the phone? The phone thing was right there, so where's the phone? Okay. Oh my god. Okay, what did you say? I'm uploading my Fable playthrough on YouTube, finally getting my shit on YouTube. That's good. I know, it's kind of like, it seems daunting, but it's actually super easy. Once you, you know, figure out how to do it. Where is the fucking phone? I'm gonna lose my ever-loving mind. Is it in here? Did I miss- Oh, I don't have my weapon anymore. I'll take that. Where's the phone? You would think it would be in the house with the phone, like the fuse box, right? Am I just missing it? Oh, God. I'm just gonna run. I have no idea where the phone is. Oh, wow. Everyone's dead. That's cool. I'll take that. Oh, actually, I'll take one of these, too. Well, this isn't ideal. I don't know where the phone is. So... I want to call the police, but I don't know where the fucking phone is. I have to go inside the house to talk on the phone. Which I thought that would be on the phone, right? Oh, cool. No, this is fine, actually. Shut up. Dumb bitch. Okay. No! I have... Run. Run. I can't find the phone. This is so... Oh my god, where's the door? I hate it here. Oh no. No, no. Okay, oh my god. Fear... Shut what up! Happened? Calm down. Oh god, now I can't calm down. Am I the only one alive? Where's the telephone? Get me out of here. Oh my god, where is this phone? I want to call the cops. Oh no, that's not good. Oh no, why won't you run? Why won't you run, bitch? No! No! You almost got me. Oh shit, run, bitch. Am I the only one alive? This is awful. I need a... Oh, no, I can't rest. Cool, I'm dead. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Aww. He just can't decide what he wants. I don't what- Ew. Thanks. I was- Was I the last person alive? I wasn't. Can someone else call the police then? Because, oh my god, I could not find the fucking phone. So, is the phone in a different place in the fuse box? Because, like, I thought it was supposed to be in the same building. Like, how the radio tower is in the same building as the radio. It makes sense to put the fuse box phone location next to the phone. So, if that phone is somewhere else on the map, I'm so annoyed. We're just gonna hang out in the corner. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. Dude, you better leave. You better leave! Did he just walk out? Dude. Dude! How has he not seen you? He didn't see you? How? How did he not see the top of your head? Are you seeing this shit? I cannot believe. I'm in disbelief, honestly. I mean, is he still there? You're the last person alive? Oh, okay. Are you playing with- No. Worst camping trip ever. I know, right? No, I mean, it's an online game, so I'm playing with a bunch of strangers, but I'm not playing with anyone in particular. I cannot believe. I mean, Jason is there. You could hear him. Is he gonna find him? I wish that I could look at Jason, but I understand why I couldn't. I can't believe he's the last person left alive. When you find a way to cheese the game. Jesus. Does he know that he's the last person left alive? Good lord. Are you gonna move from the corner now? Or are we just gonna sit here until he finds you? He found you! He sees you oh, no he doesn't. He sees you now! No he doesn't! How does he not see you? There he goes. Oh no. Yep, he's dead. Crush the skull. Ew, the noises are so gross. Wow, did anyone escape? I know I heard the car going at some point. I feel like someone might have escaped in the car, but I'm not sure.
All done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to mommy.
Okay. Uh-huh. Killed. Two people escaped. Okay, I'm assuming they got out in the car. Oh, man. Man, this game makes me nervous. Are we gonna get any new people, or...? Oh boy. So, if anyone could hear me, you can go ahead and mute me because I am a streamer and I have muted you. So if you want to mute me so you don't hear me talking to myself this whole time, then go ahead. Oh, really? Only six? Only six people. Okay, cool. Fine, I guess. Oof. Poor Chad. Almost, so considerate. Well, I turned... There's this option in settings that says do use my headset as a mic, and I turned it off But I think they still heard me. Because, like, before I muted them, they were talking, and I think that they heard me. I don't know. So I don't know if they can hear me or not, but I figured I'd, you know, let them know if they want to mute me, they can, because I'm going to be talking nonstop, but not to them, to myself. Because one time, someone told me to shut up because I was annoying and talking too much. And I'm like, I'm literally doing something. Like, fuck off. If they did, they would have been like, who are you talking to? Well, now they know I'm talking to myself. He's so quiet as he dies. They couldn't be bothered. Voice actor. Okay, what can we do?
Did anyone else get away?
There's the two cars. Okay, so grab this axe. I don't want that just yet. I found gas! That's a plus. Let's see if I can find anything else in here. I already have a map. Don't need that. Nope. Anything in here? Just the bathroom? No healing spray? Okay. I am gonna grab this gas and then go find the blue car. If I can. He might kill me before I get there, but we'll see. Okay, before I get out of here... I don't know which one is a four-seater. It doesn't say. Not ideal. I'll go this way first, I guess. Right? Yeah, along this road. Oh, he's around. I hear him. I'm going the wrong way. Right? Am I supposed to go this way? God, I'm so confused. Okay. Let's try to find this car. Okay. It appears that Jason is right there. So I'm just gonna keep moving along. Pretend I do not see it. It's the yellow one. I have to go to the other one. Oh, that's not good. Okay. We're gonna go up to the other car, because, the two-seater is evil. And I don't know why, because it's not even a two-seater car. There's stuff in the back of it. You could put people in there. It literally just has stuff in it, so you could pull the stuff out of the car and have two people sit in there. They should have just made it an actual two-seater and not, like, a stupid, like, oh, the back seat is full, you can't sit there. That's so stupid. Okay. The map in this game is huge. I mean, there's, like, different locations you can go to, but, like, the maps in this game are huge. Where am I going? Hi, y'all. You better not have brought him over here. I'll be pissed. Oh, and look. There he is. I'm just gonna keep moseying on. Okay, I think the car is... Oh, God. I'm taking the long way around. Didn't even mean to. Whatever. Ooh, what's up there? Is that a railroad? That's cool. Okay, anyway. Me getting distracted by the map. I think I'm supposed to go this way. And it looks like there are two people by the car, maybe? Or no, they might be further down. Well, we'll see. We'll put gas in this baby. This baby boy. Yeah, it doesn't have gas in it. That's cool. Is there a trap here? No. Oops, press the wrong button. I pressed it! Ah, fuck. Ah, we're almost done. Okay, now we just need... We need a key. Okay. I'm just gonna run for my life. I'm just gonna run for my life. Where is he? Is he chasing after the other girl? Well, I'm just gonna close that. Oh. Oh. Oh no. I'm just gonna leave. Me running off into the woods. Okay. Nope.
No!
Why me? Why me? Fuck off. I didn't do anything to you. Did I hurt myself by doing that? I have no idea. Hey guys. I'm just gonna follow you. Oh, he's right there. There's keys right there. That's cool. I'm gonna go do a run around. And grab the keys. Where? Where are they? Oh my god, right on the ground. Let me look at that. I'm also gonna go grab this fuse, I suppose. Nope, the fuse is out over here. It looks like. How do I get over there? Oh no. Oh no. Ouch. Anyway. Are you kidding me? Oh no 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 no. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, that's one way to kill someone. Oh. He ripped my jaw off. That's fun. Oh man, that's rough. Oh, look at her outfit. Wait, they're only two people? Oh no. Did he leave? You have a boo-boo, let me come kiss it better. What, is that Jason? Jason has a boo-boo? Or I have a boo-boo and Jason's gonna come kiss it better? Yeah, he kissed it, alright. Man, those are some neon yellow shoes. So, I almost got halfway done to calling the police. You should grab those keys. Maybe find a battery? Oh, she doesn't have a map, probably. Well, they knocked him down. What is he doing? Oh, we have Tommy Jarvis out and about now. Nice. Get out of there, my guy. No, you do. Yeah. Are you gonna lock the door?
Yeah. No!
No! He's in there with y'all. What?
Is that...
Is he after him now? I guess he gave up on them because they were annoying. He's just gonna hide in a room. Alright. God, her shoes are so yellow. There's emotes. He's just gonna sit there and wait for him. I mean, I'm sure he'll find him eventually. Oh, he left. He came back. Oh! Oh, they got the sweater. Her shoes turn white for some reason.
Fuck you, Jason!
He's got mommy's sweater. Why is she making that noise?
Damn it! Just die! Just die! Die! Die!
You gotta knock his mask off. Oh, they're not in a great position. He's attacked. He left. I'm assuming he just went outside. Wait, he killed the other guy while I wasn't looking? How did that- or did the guy leave? Where's the other guy? Did Jason kill him? That didn't take long. Well. He just left. This is so bizarre. Why did her shoes suddenly turn white? They've been yellow this whole time. Are they supposed to be white? Guess who's back? What is he doing? Playing hide and seek? What a standoff. Oh, he's-
Jason! Come get me!
Fuck you!
Now what?
Jason,
sweater time?
Mother is talking to you.
Come on, Megahead!
Put the weapon down and come to mommy.
That's Wait, did they kill him?
That's my Jason.
They got him! I'm surprised that they managed to do that without dying. Damn. Good job. Why aren't we exiting the game? Okay. I was like, we're frozen for a very long time. Did something go wrong? Man, I'm really surprised I got away with it. Oh, other people straight up left. Because I think there was like six of us in the beginning, wasn't there? So someone left. Oh man, I've been playing this for 2 hours already.
Damn.
Okay, so I think I might do one more game, and then I'm gonna lag off, because I'm starting to get a headache. And I don't know if that's because the game is, like, shaky sometimes. There's only 5 of us? Please tell me more people are gonna show up. You're lame. Lame for what? Lame for saying that I'm getting off after I've played it for 2 hours? Well, it's gonna be probably 2.5 hours by the time I'm done with this next round. It's just, like, really hot in my room, and I'm getting a headache.
Yeah.
No, you're lame. Kenna. The first thing I'm gonna do when I turn this game off is turn my AC back on. I don't like sweating. Monkey see, monkey do. Are you saying I set the precedence for lameness? And that you just copy my lameness? How very sweet of you. Oh my god, I got a follower! What just happened? That's not what I was doing. Sicklio? Is that how you... Skickio? Sklicklio? It looks like an L. Sklicklio. It's Sklicklio. I don't know how to say that. I'm so sorry. I don't know if they're watching or not. I guess so. No, they're not here, unfortunately, but they did follow me. I'm assuming they followed and then left? I don't really know. It's very sweet of them, though. No, don't do that. Well, Sklicklio, if you come back, thank you.
Oh my god.
Why do I keep yawning? I'm not even tired. Man, I have to get up at 8 tomorrow. I'm not looking forward to it. 8 a.m. I'm barely alive before 2 p.m. Because I have a terrible sleeping schedule. Dang. Why am I getting up? Okay, so as you know, I lost my health insurance. And I had to pay out of pocket for a doctor's visit yesterday, which literally nothing came of that doctor's visit because I couldn't afford to take the lab exams that she wanted me to take. So I'm trying to get on Medicaid because I can't, you know, afford health insurance. And I have to go see a social worker tomorrow morning in the town next to mine. And to see if I qualify, to see if I can apply to it. So, it's really stressful. I honestly don't know if I can qualify or apply for it at all. So, I guess we'll see. Because otherwise, I don't know what to do. She wants me to take this blood test, but the lab is going to cost me like $100 itself. How much is the inn for a night? Last time I checked it was $75. We'll see after tomorrow if I can get on Medicaid. But I'm honestly... Look, my doctor's nice. No shade to my doctor. But she doesn't listen, and it just felt like the entire reason I was there was for her to lecture me. And I'm just like, I told you everything that I could tell you about what's going on with me. Oh, another thing is, I found out that I have a... I took a thyroid panel. I had to take, like, an online one where they would send me a package and I would, you know, put my blood on a piece of paper for them to test in the lab. It came back with low T3 and T4, which is not good. I don't remember if it means hypothyroidism or hyper... I think it's hypothyroidism is usually what low T3 and T4 mean. But I don't know, honestly. I would have to, you know, go back to my doctor and talk about that, so... It's just everything's a pain. I'm lucky. A tape? I don't really want a tape, but I'll take it. Oh, is this just a bathroom? I think this is just a bathroom. Wait, am I holding the tape in my hand? Or... I'll grab this, I guess. Okay, I don't think there's anything else in here for me. I did this one alright, right? Yeah, I did. Okay, I can leave. Nope, this is a bathroom. That is not the way out. I'll just... leave this way. Oh, hey, people! Hey! What are y'all up to? I guess I'll stick with them for now. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Yeah, I'll take that. I got a tape, but it wasn't in my inventory, so I guess I don't have to play. Oh, great, he's here. Huh. He's here, he's here, he's here to kill me. A floating battery, would you look at that? What would be even more great is if I could find the keys. A map that I already have, cool, cool. Yeah, I'll take it, why not? I'm kind of far from the cars, but... How do I get there? I go down and around, it looks like. Oh! Let me just, Did he leave? No, he's over there still. Okay, well, I'm just gonna ignore their suffering and move this way. I heard a lot of people just get their thyroids taken out and just go on hormones for it, especially for their hypothyroidism. Yeah. Yeah, well, I mean, I didn't get my results back until after my appointment, which means I'd have to make another appointment. And my appointment was $250 without insurance. $250. I was able to get it down to $85, but they said it was only for the one visit that they could knock it down. That I would have to find some form of insurance or something in order to, you know, not have to pay an arm and a leg. $85 was still really fucking expensive. Coming from someone who only had to pay a, whoa, I went the wrong direction. Coming from someone who only had to pay, like a $20 copay, if that, before, it really just, I can't do this, you know? Like, I'm unemployed right now, I'm going back to school next fall, but I still have to wait a few months for that. I don't know. I don't know. Like, the only reason I even went to my doctor was because she wouldn't let me, get more medication that I needed until I saw her, so. And I'm sure there's, like, I'm going the wrong way again. I'm sure there's, like, rules about that. About not being able to keep giving me medication without seeing me at least every few months. So, like, I get it, but for someone who can't afford it right now, it's just... I cried about it, honestly. I had a full emotional breakdown because you know, what happens if I can't take my meds anymore because I can't see the doctor, you know? Like, I'm screwed. I hate this country and I hate this healthcare system. Quote, healthcare. It's shit. It's all shit. No, we're not doing this one. No. We're not doing that. What's the other one's up there? I'm just gonna keep going, because that's not right. Fuck the two-seater car! There's no reason to have it. Like, okay, you know what? I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna show you just how annoying this is. Hold on. It would be one thing if it was an actual two-seater vehicle, right? It's a four-seater vehicle with a box in the back, and that's why four people can't go in there? Are you kidding me? Why not just make a two-seater, like, Thunderbird or something? Two-seater cars existed in the 80s, I'm pretty sure. I can't stand that they decided to go that route. Like, just toss the box in the road and let's get people in there. I don't understand. Anyway. Okay, the real deal. Okay! Alright, I didn't have a chance to get out of that one. Did you see that? He came in out of nowhere and killed me immediately. Oh my god.
It's all done now, Jason.
I was the last person alive.
Return to mommy.
I honestly didn't expect myself to be the last person alive. I was just vibing, honestly. Oops. Okay, no. One more round. I'm gonna do one more round because that was stupid. Actually, let me leave the match. I don't want to do this. I want to be with other people. Decapitated? Decapitated, decapitated. He seems like he had a favorite kill move. Please tell me there's gonna be more people. I kinda just wanna leave and then come back. Cause if there's only gonna be four or five of us, like, I don't... That's too little people for me. I'm leaving! You'll never see this face again! Let's try one more time. Maybe we could get a full match. Or at least seven people. Six or seven. Look at those hands. Look at the veins in his hands. Mr. Jason, oh my god. Mute time. Hey, can anyone hear me? No one? Okay, I'm muting y'all, bye. Oops, press wrong button. Sketchy Gibby, what a name. No, I went down. A boiled egg. Oh, yeah, I'm ready. I could be annoying like some people are and just go. Some girl. Motor JP Smooth. What? Months kick you. I keep pressing the wrong button. Here we go. Ow. So, chat, how's your day been? Anything fun? Eat any good food? My God. The last one. The last melon. Good, I went shopping again. Oh, what'd you get? Because I have no self-control. Me neither. I get you there. Oh my God. Me, I have a problem with buying food. Which I really shouldn't eat. So I've been trying to eat at home. Like a good girl. Also, so I don't know if I would count this. I had to get a new Xbox controller to plug into my computer so I could play computer games. And in order to get free shipping on Walmart, I had to reach like a certain amount. I think it was like $30. So I ended up having to get like 2 t-shirts and like some deodorant in order to make the to make the minimum amount required for free shipping. So I got 2 Grogu or as you Baby Yoda shirts, which I haven't tried them on yet, but I'm going to. I needed a new strapless bra for all these tank tops I bought for that southern weather. Yeah. I need a strapless bra, too. Personally, I just kind of want a, like a bandeau. Because I, actual strapless bra, I can't do underwear. I hate it. Packanack Lodge, 1984. That was the worst way to kill someone. Bendos will not support the honeys. I don't care. I don't even wear a bra half the time. Okay.
Was that real? This can't be real.
Oh my God. I need- Wait, what? I can get- Okay, yeah, I'll do that. Let me just lock myself in, I guess.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank! We need your help! Jason is killing us! We need your help!
Why did that door close? That was weird. Okay. Any goodies? Nope. Why would there be? Why would there be anything in here? Of course. Oh, the car! There's only one? Wait, there's only one car? Oh, because we have a boat. Ooh. Oh no, I don't like that. I don't like that. I thought there was a pool of blood on the ground. No, it's just a very red towel. Okay. I swear to God, if it's a 2-seater car, I'm gonna lose my mind. Because I'm pretty sure the boat can only hold 2 people. So yeah, it should be the full car, right? I am so far away from the vehicle. Whatever, I'll just check these houses along the way, I guess. So, McKenna, would you like this game? It looks like someone's already been in here. It's not as, like, I don't know. It can be stressful, but it's not, like, as intense, I would say. Are you kidding me? I survived. So the killer left. That was stupid. That was so stupid. Why did he leave? Oh my God. I think I'll stick to TBD. It's simpler. Yeah, no, I get that. I mean, I wouldn't say this game is all that complicated, but the map is much bigger. And, yeah. I think it's fun, though. Okay, well, because that one ended early, this is my real last one. Also, going back to the bra conversation, I live in sports bras and, like, t-shirt bras that don't have underwear or anything. It's just how I like it. If I could get a t-shirt bra strapless, that would be ideal. You know, no underwire, but it's still keeping the girls in, you know? Ron, we got a new player coming in. That, again, press the wrong button. Ratchet. Okay, everyone's muted, just in case. Because I don't want to have to hear strangers talk while I'm on stream. Too many people have yelled at me for speaking, so I don't want to deal with it. I keep yawning. I'm not tired. Okay, come on, calm down, Ratchet P. What does the P stand for? Puthy? Peepee? A peeny? Pwee pwee, as a man of the Jedi would say. Stop. Can't stop, won't stop, baby. We in it to win it, even though I've literally only escaped, what, twice, maybe? Let's get in here. My butt hurts. Hi, Gabby, how are you tonight? Hi, CAA Mike. I'm good, how are you? I'm playing Friday the 13th, and it's been interesting. What have you been up to? Do anything fun today? I just... He threw him down on a stump! Like, the way that he kills that guy is just so funny to me every time. Okay,
what the fuck is happening?
The other funny part is that Chad guy's face every time someone gets killed, but I think I'm used to him, but the guy dying, it's like different every time, you know? Oh, my armpit's itchy. What is that about? Okay. What can we get from in here? Not much, it feels like. Oh, if I could get keys or a fuse, a map I already own, cool, that's fine. Yeah, I'll take a healing spray. Oh, well, would you look at that? I got keys. Okay, anything else? You know, a part of me wants to recreate, Crystal Lake. Or Camp Crystal Lake in, The Sims. Like, you know, make a building for it. But, honestly, not sure how I would go about that. Are there two cars? There are. Okay, I need to find gas. Let's find some gas. I mean, I don't need gas personally. I'm full of it, you know what I'm saying? the stupid jokes never end. Well, gasoline's not gonna be in a drawer, but you know. Give me gasoline. Gasoline. Did someone leave? Ron left. Is it because they died? You have gas! Hey, that's cool. We need a battery, though. Someone found gas. That's amazing. I'll grab this until I find a battery, I guess. Okay. No gas in here. I mean, not gas, battery. You better not put that gas in that yellow car. I will murder you. I'll do it. I don't have qualms. I'm going the wrong way. I swear, if someone put anything in this car, I'm gonna be pissed. Good. Good. Keep it that way. Only two people can leave. Stupid. Not me, Ahmad, who forgot the say hi command. Yes, hi. Hi, Mike. It's okay. It's still technically new. I've only had a couple of streams since I've created those commands. Can I have a battery, please? I didn't go backwards, did I? Was I in this place? I don't think I was. Looks awfully familiar though, doesn't it? Did I just go backwards? I don't know where I am. The map gets confusing. Oh, he's by the new car though. That's fun. That's fun and funky fresh. Did I already call? Was that this round that I called him? Called Jarvis? Someone might have already called him, I'm not sure. Oh, he was already called. Cool. Okay. So there's the gas. I'm assuming he killed her. And stole her gasoline. Not stole her gasoline, but, you know, she dropped gas. Ain't gonna see me. No, no. What was it? The bat noises? I didn't even see a bat. Girl, shut up. Where's the gas? Give me the gasoline. Is it in here? Oh! No. I saw it and then I stepped in it. Ouch. Oofies. How do I can't see any. Dude, I want to get. Oh. Is there a way out of here? Okay, here's a window. Why did you shoot it? What the fuck? Hello? Oh, so I'm injured, which means I can't run as fast. But I don't know how to heal myself. Ouch. He killed me? Okay, well that is unfortunate. I guess we'll sit and watch the rest of these people die or survive. And then I am going to end the stream. Oh my god. Why are so many... Ugh. He shot the window. Yeah, thanks for stealing my shit, bro. You're not gonna get the gas in there if he's there. Oh my god. He's gonna die. Oh, boiled egg. What are you doing? Oh, you just threw a knife at him. Damn. What? You dropped the gasoline? I guess you're gonna get a weapon? A pot. Yeah, that'll do
this
it.
This can't be happening.
Oh, he opened the trap. I see. I see. How did he miss? Wait. How did he not step in it? Did he travel? Or, teleport, I mean? He might have teleported if he saw the trap. I love how he's just power walking. So casual. He's not in any hurry to kill us. What was that? What about okay? He went around it. He's trying to get him to get so bad, but he keeps walking around it. That's so funny. Oh no. Oh no. Shouldn't that have broken the window? Well. Wait, there's two Deborahs? Okay. I don't know what they're doing. I guess trying to get their stamina back. Shut up.
Oh god, no!
Ouch. Oh, it's a wooden one. That's kind of cool. It's like a wooden bear trap. I love that the healing spray gets rid of all blood, too. Well, you know, he dropped the gas somewhere up over there, so if you can find the gas. Well. Neither of them have met Jason yet. I am living my dream as a restaurant music venue owner in The Sims right now. You can have them play music in the restaurants. I've never owned a restaurant in The Sims, so I don't know exactly what... That's just one of the things I haven't done yet. I've been meaning to do like a playthrough where I do that, but... I would like to stream something like that, and since I can't... You can hire someone to play music? Oh, that's right, because you can go up to it and be like, hire pianist or like, hire guitarist, I guess. like higher bartender. Oh, she found the gas. Oh no, girl. Oh no. Aw, man. That's rough. Yeah, if I did like a Let's Play of like The Sims, I'd probably want to stream it, but I can't.
Why won't you fucking die?
Since I stream on. Ooh. I don't know. Why won't he fucking die? Magic, I guess. Oh no. But yeah, I only have The Sims on my PC. Well, I say PC, it's a laptop. A really shitty laptop. Knocked him out! Look at that! You're teabagging him? Really? I think you were too far away from him, honey. Kinda fucked that one up. Wait, he killed that other girl right in front of her? Oh boy. This isn't going well. He almost snatched her. Haha, he forgot about that. He was so casual. Why did that work? Girl, what are you doing? Oh, that's what you're doing. Oh no, she's dead. Oh, that's what the screwdriver was for. It was for Jason to kill someone with. Yikes. That was rough. He killed all of us, I'm pretty sure.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Come to mommy. You know Jason's got a mommy kink. Okay. Well, I leveled up to 17, though. Would you look at that? Can I leave? It won't let me leave. Okay, I think I'm gonna end my stream there, because this... I mean, I've almost played it for 3 hours. You know, should I play one more round, make it 3 hours? I could play one more round, right? I don't know. I kind of have a headache, though. Maybe I shouldn't. I'll play one more round. One more round? Okay, strongest bike. Advil's a thing? I don't have Advil. I have Tylenol, though. Same thing in my book. Come on, let's go to the lobby. Oh my god. Getting kind of hungry. Alright. Yeah, timed out. I getcha. I know. We'll have one more successful round. I want to get Taco Bell before I stream, bro. Yeah, right. Taco Bell, why would you do this to me? I'm trying not to eat out, and you're making it so much harder. I love Taco Bell. I get the fucking, what are they called? I get very special, chalupas. I get them with nacho cheese, no sour cream. And then instead of like chicken, which is like the usual, I just get it with steak. And man, that shit is good. I order that like all the time. I also really like their quesadillas. I usually get the chicken quesadillas light on the what sauce? I think it's like chipotle sauce or something. No. Like cream, spicy creamy sauce or something. I don't know what it's called. But I go like easy on the sauce on there and it's like perfect. Because I don't really like spicy that much. Like I can handle some spice, but I don't really like it all that much. But there's some stuff that I'm just like, I don't care if it's spicy, it's delicious. Okay, are we gonna get anyone else in the lobby? Tiller Killer Toucan, okay. What does that mean? Are you telling me to plug in my controller? Is that what that means? Jam Bash. Mad Wizards. Really? Only six again? I want a full game! I want a full eight people! Stupid. I wonder what the minimum is for this game. Is it like three or something? Four, maybe? I think as long as you have a killer and at least two counselors. I don't know. Yo, you want to know what? When I eventually get a gaming PC, I want to do a Sims 4 Let's Play of like an apocalypse type like challenge. Oh, I got a spider on me! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, it crawled on my arm. That was gross. Go away. Fucking spider. God damn it. Just think about it. Yeah, well, I don't exactly follow the rules of like the typical apocalypse one. I kind of want to make my own because what I did in a past game was I made four survivors. You can do more or less, or start with just one, I guess. And the thing I was looking at the apocalypse. Yeah, I don't really like it personally. I want to make my own because I don't really like the apocalypse challenge that they have. What I want to do is make a bunch of vampires and like get rid of everyone in the world, right? Like delete every character in the world. And then make a bunch of vampires that look like zombies. So that way that they only come out at night and I make them like evil and like all that stuff. I know that they probably won't attack you. I know there's a mod that you can use that makes them actual zombies and they will attack you. So I might do that instead. But like without CC, just make vampires. And even if they don't attack you, it could be like the fear of seeing them walking around at night. And that the goal would be to find other survivors. So you would make other survivors and, you know, place them in the different worlds. And then you have to go travel. And the idea would be to see them and like ask them to join you. Oh, okay. It's Purple Jason. Look at him. Mr. Steal Your Girl, am I right? Anyway.
I gotta get out of here.
But
now.
Yeah, that's what I tried to do. And I made like an underground bunker. I want this. I made this underground bunker for my characters so that no one could get in. And it was really... he's here. It's the... okay, so... for any of you confused about this one, this Jason skin and the music that accompanies it is from a video game. I believe from like the early 90s, maybe late 80s. That was based off of Friday the 13th. He's here. That's not good. But I think it's cool that they added it. I want out of here. I don't know where he is, but I don't want to be here. There's a car right there. I can try getting to that car. Please don't be the yellow. Please don't be the yellow car. It's the yellow car. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna go across. Is it this way? No, it is this way. Okay. Ow. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, they already put a battery in it? Are you kidding me? Why would y'all waste your time? I'm so pissed. Someone's gonna get left behind. It's probably gonna be me. Uh-oh. I need to leave. How do I drop? I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. He's setting a trap. How do I drop this? Drop. 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 Okay. Someone got the cops? Oh, if I can survive for 5 minutes. Drop the... I don't want it anymore. How do I drop it? I guess I could replace it with something, but that's not what I want. I'm leaving, man. I don't know which one the cops are gonna come to, but whatever. I'll replace it with a weapon of some sort. But yeah, McKenna, if you do the apocalypse challenge, or like, you know, you and I could brainstorm and make a new one if you wanted to. That would be so much fun. I'd totally watch the shit out of that. So if you do that, you should totally stream it. Because I love The Sims. But yeah, if you use the apocalypse... So it's a mod that makes, you know, a zombie apocalypse happen. Oh no. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. I'll take that. Not like it matters much, because if he grabs me, I'm probably dead, because I'm pretty sure I don't have a... Fuck the gas. I'm leaving. Oh yeah, he's breaking in. Open the goddamn door. I chime in with the "how many you people ever heard of?" Opening the goddamn door. Yeah, y'all can have that gas can. I ain't leaving through the car. After the stream is done, Gabby checked Discord. I was thinking of doing an LP. Okay! Hell yeah! Oh man, I had so much fun creating the bunker for when I tried to do the Let's Play, but then I just... You know. I don't know what happened. Oh, that's right. It was on my old account that I gave to you. So I didn't post them on the gallery or anything. So I lost it. And like, I didn't care because like, I'll rebuild it. And now I'm just like, why did I do that? I should have just put it on the gallery and saved it. Stupid. Hello? Is it locked? It doesn't say it's locked. Hello? Okay. The game is glitched. I can't open anything. Hello? I literally can't do anything. What is happening? Okay. I can't get into a... Okay. Yep. There we go. Well, I knew something was wrong. Host suspended their game. Well... Should I try one more round and hope that it actually goes to the end, or should I just leave? Maybe because you have it act- No, that doesn't change anything. It was a glitch. I think it was because the host exited out. And my game just fucked up. Oh, yikes. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'll try one more round. One more. And if it goes south, I am not doing it again because I'm getting really angry. I love this game, but it's so fucking buggy. Checking session for a room. I forgot I had timers, and I was just like, I didn't send off Nightbot. Who did? It's a timer. Oh my god. It's so weird that it shows that one before it showed the other one, though. I'm really confused. Like, is there a way to make it show one before the other? Because I put, so I have the timer for the links to my social media, and I want that one to go first, and then I want the gamer tag, and then I want the tip thing. I don't know why it showed the gamer tag first, because it has more lines and whatnot, so I don't know what that's about. I don't understand it, no. Yeah, it never showed it. That's so weird. Oh, there it is. I don't know why they do them at the same time, but here we go. That makes no sense. They should have already, like, happened already. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Actually, I can check. I have Nightbot up, actually. So, my socials timer is 4 lines every 30 minutes. My gamer tag is 6 lines every 40 minutes. And then the tip one is 60 minutes every 8 lines. Then why? What? The timers aren't working like they should, it seems. I don't understand. I don't know why they're not working how they should, but whatever. They happen when they happen, I guess. Golden Freddy. Like Fazbear? Or Kill Kill. Kill Bill. Frosty's Too Wicked? Like T-O-O? Because if that's what it's supposed to be, that's the wrong one. Master Vampire. Ninja Thief. I don't know why, but a lot of little kids play this game. Like, I'm talking like 10 to 13. Does white mean that they also have their little legs? Okay. There we go. Hopefully no one leaves and fucks up the game. That would be cool. Higgins Haven Small. I still don't know what that button means. Like, I don't know if it's trying to tell me to plug something in. I don't know what that means. Da-da. Da-da. Ooh, I'm getting hungry. I think I ate about 3.5 hours ago, I want to say. I guess it is getting about time for dinner. For me, I eat late. My family eats dinner at like anywhere from 3 to 5 p.m. And that's lunch for me, or breakfast even, because I don't wake up until like 1 or 2 in the afternoon. Well, today I woke up at 4 because I did not sleep last night, but, you know. Oh, here we go! Let's go, Vominos.
Whoa.
As Jaehyun breaks windows to discourage counselors, using them to escape. Yeah. I better not be Freddy, I'll lose my mind. Lone wolf. Looky here, we got a werewolf and a vampire on the same team. Or, well, they might not be on the same team, actually. I think it's randomized who gets Freddy, right? Freddy? Sorry, I read the golden Freddy. I meant Jason. Jesus Christ. Come on, let's go. It's so bizarre that Nightbot didn't work. Like, it's been 3 hours and I've had, like, 4 lines. Like, why are they just going off? I don't understand. Nightbot's just doing his own thing, I guess. Or their own thing. I don't know. He, she, they. Hey Nightbot, what's your gender? Do you subscribe to gender norms? Message? Oh, you better not be yelling at me. What's your message? Oh, that's not what I meant to say. Unread. Game chat, no work. I'm ignoring that. I have y'all muted. If you're hearing, you can mute me if you want to. I'm a streamer, so if me talking to myself annoys you and not listening to you because I have y'all muted, you can go ahead and mute me too. I don't really want to have in-game talk. Okay. This is taking a very long time to load. What is up with Ninja Thief? Oh, did they just leave? Okay. Well, cool. 7 is enough, I guess. It's raining? That's fun. Every time. Jason Voorhees, I love you.
Did anyone else get away?
What color is her tracksuit? I always thought it was like blue, but this looks brown. Is it brown? I honestly can't tell. If someone comes in here and turns that radio on before I'm ready to leave, I might kill someone. Because that happened before, and I was not happy about it. Okay, none of these open. That's ridiculous, but okay. Okay, anything interesting? No. Why? What? I'll take this, I guess. Okay, let's go upstairs, see if we can find anything. Oh, there's a spray. I'll definitely take that. Even though I rarely need it. Usually if he grabs me, I'm dead as a doornail. But I try not to get injured. I don't want that, because I don't want to talk to anybody. I like being the only one here for the most part, but when Jason comes, it's nice to have other people, because they could be bait, and I don't have to die. I know, that's probably really bad. I already have a map, yeah. Okay, hold on to nothing. Okay. Well, time to go. Wait, this is just outside, I think. No, it's not. It's a linen closet with nothing in it. Okay, that's my cue to leave. Where can I go is the real question. Okay, so there's a car there and a car there. Hey. There's nothing in here, dude, so you should probably leave. There's the barn, which is a horrible place to get killed in. This way. Let's go this way. I mean... Okay. Yeah, never mind. Fuck the barn. I'm leaving. If he's behind me... Well, I don't see him. No, I did go the wrong way. This map confuses me. Whoa. What just happened? Oh, okay. I'll go into the barn. Probably a huge mistake to do this, but they might have a gas can in here. And that would be great. Okay. Let me check every stall. Got a 2x4 and a baseball bat. Is the baseball bat better than the fire poker? I figure the fire poker would be better for like a stabbing action, but we can't stab him. We can only hit him. For some stupid reason. Okay, this was a waste of time, and I'm... Oh, no, it's not. Look at that. Oh, no, I'm stuck. Oh, really? Really? Okay, you know what? I think I'm getting a little fed up with the amount of people leaving the game. I don't know if that's a server problem or if people are getting annoyed and leaving. But I hate it. I mean, if I could host, I feel like that would make it easier, but I actually don't know how to host a game. Because I can't do a private match. Uh-oh. I didn't want to do that. Settings? Okay. Yeah, I need to leave. Yeah, in the lobby. What the hell? How do I would like to make my own section. How do I make my... Oh, it's literally right down there. I'm stupid. Haha, I'm an idiot. Or is it? No, that's not what I want to do. Okay. Yeah. Now I'm like extra confused. How do I become a host if I don't want a private match? Because it keeps saying the host left the server, but can you host an online match that isn't private? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to get off for the night. I have a headache, and I'm getting really annoyed. I like this game, but it's so buggy, and people keep leaving, which breaks the game, and then you get kicked out. I just... If anything, we can take from this game is that life is suffering. I'm kidding. Anyway, well, good night, everybody. I'm sorry that most of these games have been me getting kicked out mid-match because the host left, but I tried. I think the next time I stream, I'll probably play, like... Dead by Daylight or something. I don't know. I don't know if I am going to stream this again because there are very few games that have made me this angry. So anyway, I am going to raid someone. So here's the raid message for anyone who wants to use it. Copy. Can I copy this? Oh, right. I have to do it manually. Okay. Anyway. Raid channel. Let's go. Who wanna raid? How about... I'll just do my friend Justin again. He's playing a game called Prey, it looks like. I don't know what that is. I've never played it, but... Yeah, let's raid my friend Justin, or Chaos Hand. There we go. Starting that bad boy up. Anyway, I hope y'all had a good night and a good time watching. It was a little frustrating, but the matches that we could join were pretty fun, so... Alright, I'm raiding now. See y'all later. Bye.